Do an eye chart at home help to improve vision naturally? Hello everyone, my name is Svetoslav, and in this video I would like to talk about how do eye charts work? Do you need to use an eye chart at home to improve vision? Do I need to keep it at home? Is it useful? What harm can there be from the Snellen eye chart? How do the eye charts work? Everyone knows the visual acuity chart, and you need to look at it from 5 to 6 meters or 20 feet. Why? Because at a such distance, when a person looks from 5 meters or 20 feet, his eyes are in a ideal round shape. His eyeballs like a ball. It doesn't stretch like a cucumber, like at a close distance look, and doesn't flatten to look at a more far distance. It becomes almost perfectly round. In the table, from 12 lines, if you see the third line from the bottom, then you have 100% vision. If you see the second line from the bottom, you have 150% vision. If you see the very last line, you have 200% vision. If you confuse one letter for 9 or 8, doctors often say that this is an acceptable norm, and it's still 100%. A person's vision is constantly changing. He's a little upset, it may worsen. He's happy, it has improved. In the morning, when the eyes rested and the person slept well, his eyesight better. Therefore, such errors are considered to be the norm. Eye charts at home. For example, you took this chart and hung it on your wall and decided to regularly check your eyesight. On one side it seems to be interesting, but you train your eyesight, then check your vision, and it seems that there is an improvement. On the other hand, I do not recommend eye charts on the wall at home. Because, firstly, it is overexertion. If you did eye exercises and it doesn't get better, then you got upset and start to get nervous. When you are nervous, vision deteriorates as the muscle of the eye strain. Also, vision could have become better. This may not be expressed in the clarity of the letters, but for example in the more contrast image, or for example in a greater brightness of perception. What happening is, and in some other parameters. How can vision improve? Vision improves not necessarily in the clarity of letters at a long distance. It can improve in 20 different parameters, but you are set only to looking at the letters and didn't see this next line then that you wanted to see. You were upset and this negatively affected you, and it may be that you are disappointed and quit taking care of your eyesight. The founder of improving vision without lenses, without glasses, and without surgery, William Bates, formulated such an interesting principle that vision and imagination are the same. This is one of the fundamental principles which, for some reason, the official medicine doesn't use until now. This fundamental principle was invented over 100 years ago. For example, you look at this test chart, even with peripheral vision, and look at these letters, and your brain completely remembered it. Then you decided to test your eyesight. You didn't fully see the letter, but from memory, this letter came from the same part of the brain that we see. And it turned out that the eye thought that he saw it. This is good, because eye has combined the standard of good vision in the brain with the table on the wall. The person saw and thereby sent a signal to the brain that the function of visual perception had changed. The supply of information to the brain through our memory and the combination of these images makes it possible to clearly see. And thus, from the brain goes to the eyes a command to adjust the eye. And now our eyes are tuned and they can perfectly see this table. The memory is then preserved about a clear vision. We can use any other text like this. For example, to read a book closer, then close your eyes and rest a little. And then start reading the book at a further distance and you see everything. How does the vision improvement take place? Restoration of vision occurs in the same way. You start to relax your eyes, you set the standard for clear vision to the brain, and you begin to see. The glimpses of clear vision appear once and you saw all clearly, then the glimpses were gone again. Vision is restored in this way. First one glimpse, then flashes become more frequent and longer in duration. Then they transform into clear eyesight, and then vice versa. Poor vision remains as a small spots and sometimes occurs, and then it completely disappears, and it's restored accordingly to this scheme of vision. I personally didn't use an eye chart to test my vision at home, but I learned to relax my eyes, facial muscles, and do eye exercises every day. And I managed to remove this spasm from the oblique muscle of the eyes, and my vision improved. In this video, I explain to you about the eye test charts at home, how eye charts work, and improvement in vision can be visible by itself, not only on a chart. About glimpses of clear vision. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button so more people can see this video. Ask questions in the comments below. And see you in the next videos.